So what's with all these doodads on your fridge? It's like you're obsessed with aliens or something.
Yes and yes. Don't worry about the mess. I'm trying to finish my book for tonight.
I'm so hungry. I'm eating all these fortune cookies and reading the fortunes. This one says, you will discover your hidden talents.
In bed.
The story about the president? I thought you finished it.
I'm stuck in the middle. I'm at the part where the vice president betrays the president. Kind of a big deal.
I didn't know the vice president could command a robot army.
That's why the president has to get to the mobile suit of armor hidden beneath the White House.
That doesn't make sense. You should make it the Lincoln Memorial.
Goddamn. You're right. That's going in the script. Still ahead by a few points, you know.
A robot army, though. It sounds so silly.
No way. The biggest box office movie right now is about some nerd turning different shades of green and punches buildings for 2 hours.
I'll give you that point. Put it on the board for me. I'm still trying to open this bag. What about the ending?
Shoot. I need a good line for the ending. It's all subtle in the beginning and then... pow.
He was a ghost.
She was a vampire.
The butler did it.
12 butlers did it. Those are my favorite.
What happens at the end?
Well, the twist is... oh shoot, that must be my editor, Al. Wait till he'll see you. He'll love you. I'm sorry, but I'm almost done with the last chapter. Don't be mad. Cool, right?
What? Who? How is this?
My muse! I finally found one. And he also matches my spirit animal. Well, baby, aren't you gonna introduce yourself?
I am the spirit guardian of the one known as Steph. I enlighten those who need guidance for the low price of $15.95 an hour.
Al's never been good around girls. He's shy.
No, he's just some putz in an ugly wolf mask.
Your mom's a putz in an ugly wolf mask.
That's good. That's going in the script.
Take it back, Steph. You're both idiots. He's perfect for you. Run.